Right, I've decided to do a video as I walk across a field. Now, the thing is, it's going to be windy. I haven't got one of those cameras that can block the wind out. So all I can say to you is if it is very windy, you can watch the video, but just turn the volume down. Okay? Don't be put off straight away. Just turn the volume down, because it is going to be windy where I'm going to walk now. And you might not be able to hear me like you can now. There's some nice cows in there I just said hello to. Brown cows. And I'm going that way. Something Sleights, but I've, for some reason I've got a blockage, and I know this name, it begins with W. And it's not Ringington, it's not Rexall. And I should know it, but I've got some. And in fact, if I'd looked at. Oh, the board's missing. There'll be a board here in a minute. It's just gone out of my mind, the name of these Sleights. Not Ringington Sleights. I can't remember it. I've got a total mental block. Anyway, let's just enjoy this walk. Quite often there are cows in here, and they straddle the path. I mean, I've walked right round them before now. But the ones that they usually have in here are the big hairy ones, and they do seem to be calm looking cows. You know, they don't seem to be anxious or jumpy or anything. And I love this picture of the tree here on its own. There's what I'll do in a minute, I'll turn the camera off and I'll take a picture when I get further down. Or when I'm on the other side. This tree is, like a lot of trees, it's symbolic. And they've got one on Hadrian's wall. It's got a special point. I can't remember the name of the place exactly on the wall now. Not yew tree hill. It's something. It's got a special name, and it's of significance to archaeologists, this particular place on Hadrian's wall. And the tree is there, and it's alone, and it's everyone recognises it. But I do get, I've never been very good with names, actually. I'm very good with recognising images. I can't remember the name. It's something Gap. It's something Gap. I'll look it up when I get home. I do know it. I've been looking at it this week. Last week when I was doing some of my studies on Hadrian's Wall. It's something Gap. It'll come to me suddenly. And it's got a tree. And Ancestry.com use a tree as well. And who do you think you are? They've got a tree, which they use on their page. I think it's an oak tree, that particular one. But look at this view, everyone. Brent Knoll over there might not come out. I've just come from back there, having walked from Cheddar. I don't know whether I'll be able to walk back to Cheddar, a different route, but I don't really know if I'll have time, because it gets dark. I've got time for the bus to do it. Maybe, although I've got quite a few fields to go across yet. After I've passed the Sleights here, I've got about 6 fields to go through, and... Oh, hello tree, aren't you beautiful? All by yourself? What a lovely tree you are. Got it almost twitch as if it acknowledged me then. That was weird. You're living. It's very pretty, by the way, in the summer when it's got its leaves, but isn't it lovely? What a lovely tree. Is it graceful? The only one here as well. Many a person would have sat around that tree, had their lunch. Yeah, so I've got quite a way to go after I've got past here. But the view is just beautiful, isn't it? I do love this. And it's not far from me.